morning, we are going to show you how to assemble a system unit. I am Van Sherbin Julianto.
I am Anmar VM Officer.
I am Christian Justin Arizaga.
And we are the Group 7.
This is the internal components. First one is the motherboard, main circuit board of the computer that connects all other parts. The next one is the power supply. It converts the main AC or alternating current into low voltage direct current that is supplied to the other parts. The next one is hard disk or HDR, hard disk drive. It is the main storage device of the computer. The next one is optical disk drive. It reads or writes data into optical disk. RAM or random access memory module. It is temporary storage device of the computer. The next one is the CPU or central processing unit. This is referred to as a computer's brain as it does processing job of the computer. The next one is CPU fan and heatsink to avoid the heat of your CPU. This works for keeping the CPU from overheating. The system fan is found on the left side of the back panel of the system unit.
Next.
Video graphics array or VGA.
One, two, three, go.
Power supply. It converts the main AC or alternating current into low voltage direct current that is supplied to other parts.
Yes.
SATA. Audio.
Audio. Okay, SATA connector. Audio connector.
And USB port.
And last but not the least are the USB port. Thank you very much. We are the Group 7 and this is the assembled system unit.